you're up in front of 80,000 people.
You're asking me?
Yeah, and you know, games depending on it. That's just a feeling. And he was just like talking to me like a normal person who goes, well, I don't want to talk to you about this or anything. He just was like gracious to me.
The David and Risky was
like, yeah, they had.
It was like, it was their quality.
Yeah.
How well did you do at work? I don't think that's right.
I should have
should have worked longer.
Yeah.
You should have not seen your family has been more,
exactly.
More attentive to your
what I can't believe since I don't really work on it is how stressful it really is. I mean,
to work.
Just to go in and just the interaction. I mean, there's always a certain amount of anxiety and dissatisfaction. It just gets you. Yeah, they just look at you and say,
expectations.
Yeah, we're going to do it. Yeah. And they go, this is going just like you wanted, isn't it?
Right.
And you want to say, no. We say, oh, yeah, it's going pretty well. And you just, nothing's going out well. I mean, he always looks at what hasn't been. I mean, I'm not really prepared to break it down, but then they ask me,
so
they want to be reassured, and certainly things are being done. Actually been shown that somebody's
travel.